None of this would have happened if Jason had just stayed out of it.
So now it's Jason's fault. Before it was Dex's, before that it was me and Michael. What are you gonna do when you run out of traitors? Who are you gonna blame for the man you become?